Hi there, everybody. Welcome back to Farming Simulator 17. This is Just a Belgian Gamer. Hello. And I have a bit of a problem. Because we have to buy something. Oh, I can't visit the fields anymore that I own. I see a Caden. Anyway. It's not so far. So if we quickly go to the field that I have bought over there, field number 19. You will see that I now have, I have bought it with the, with the sugar beets. But I have no equipment whatsoever to harvest it. No way I will be able to harvest it. And it takes a lot of money. Those equipment, I can hire it, I can rent it. But I'm not into that. So I just can buy myself a plow and a dirt tractor. Because I only have two tractors now and I need a dirt one. We have some money for missions and harvest income. So first, let's see what the power requirements for the plows are. This looks like a good one. 3 meters, 180 horsepower, 240 for 4.9 meters. This is just, this needs 300 horsepower. 240 horsepower and 60,000, let's say 60,000. And I keep 240,000, something like that, so a tractor. 240 horsepower at least, but I have some nice mod tractors too, like this one for just 19,000 euro. I have 250 horsepower and more. I can't change it. And then this one, no, it's more money. So let's take a look at the unmodded tractors. 170,000, 210 horsepower. This is the max, but then it's 210. No, it's 190. Oh, but then I don't have any money, about no money left at all. So this Challenger is way too expensive. Indeed, way too expensive. This one is too. I don't keep any money over at all. No, I'm not sure. Way too expensive. Way too expensive. All of these are way too expensive. Yeah. No, I think I will buy the John Deere. Yes. And then the plow. The plow, here we are. The Lemken Titan 11. Yes, buy, okay, yeah. And some, oh, not here, but some front weight. I think I take this one in. John Deere colors. Okay. Okay. So we can start plowing. And we still keep 158,000 euro over. Money over. That's great. Let's jump right into our new machinery. Ah, the sprayer is also still here. So I have to get here and collect it. Again, I might not eat spraying because I will buy a weeder soon. So now we go to our field. Okay, here we are. This might look weird, but we really have to plow the field. We need to. I can do nothing with a field full of beets, sugar beets. So we can plow it. We can plow the field. There we go. Here starts the plowing. Well, this should not take so long with this plow. It's quite a big plow, so quite a useful plow indeed. Okay, but then let's see my other machinery. That's what I need. I have a tractor of 190 horsepower as well. So if we look at the cultivators and also the prices of it, 160 to 105 for 4.8 working width. This is not, this is only 1 meter wider. Strange. 6 meter, yeah, this it looks interesting. But then again, if I buy myself, here we are, sewing machines, the sewing machine, yeah, this one, yeah. Don't need any, well, I might do the plowing, but I don't need a cultivate before. For just 52,000, so we can buy this. Yes, we buy it. Select, yes, buy. Okay, and then we can take our our sewing machine and our cultivator to the shop with the older John Deere. Okay, now I go to the shop. Okay, so the old sewing machine and the old cultivator have been sold, so this is the new sewing machine and cultivator. So we take this to back to the farm, but we also need something else soon, because as you see, we only have actually it's not, we can't see it here, but here the pallets, it doesn't say how much we own, but we only own two of these, so we do need more. We need more of these. These are some mods, so actually this looks way more interesting. Bigfoot seeds, so for 6,000 liters we can buy this very soon. Anyway, let's get back to the farm now. Fill up our cedar, the sewing machine, and then we can start with seeding the cedar. But what? Yeah, what we can seed? Because we have two fields of soybeans and one field of canola. So I think it will be just wheat or barley, or maybe sunflowers. Sunflowers, I'm not sure, maybe, yeah. Yeah, sunflowers, alright. But do we need a special header for it or not? I'm not sure of that. Here we are, headers. Sunflower also, okay. So yeah, we need that kind of header. Okay, so I'm not sure if that's it. We'll see that once we are at the farm. Maybe for now I will just take the normal wheat outbar. No sunflower yet, not yet. Maybe later. Now, what I might also, what also might be very useful. I don't think I have the money yet for it. Let's take a quick look. No, they are cheaper, this one. So actually, we can afford the Liber DL4367 and the New Holland. Not so much more, but yeah, it has the least horsepower, but I think this will be enough actually. So we need this. We might need this soon for the pellets and stuff. Okay, we are almost at the farm, and right here I think this is a field. I can own this field. Field number 23. Oh, watch the road, please, to mind the other vehicles. But I think this is a field of sunflower. Yeah, and actually there's a mission here. Is it to harvest or what is it? I'm not sure. Okay, mission harvest sunflower. Okay, I think for the money, yeah, we can do this. Start it up. We can start this. Okay, here we go, people. Harvesting the sunflower. Oh, that's not so smart of me. And time is running, so I don't have so much time. It's not gonna end well. I need to be quick here. Okay, get back to the field. Okay, in time. So you might see me doing these vines on the Farming Simulator 15 Oklahoma map mod, harvesting sunflower, but in the original game no, because there was no sunflower in it. So here we are, first time harvesting sunflower in Farming Simulator 15 on Coldcrest Valley. Let's start, I say. It actually something that's just the corn header, but okay. It works just as well, so that's cool. This is how it looks, yep. This looks a lot like corn harvesting actually. Only the heads of the plants, yep. They are really ripe sunflowers. Not where we use the seed from, but you can't really see it. It might be easier to see. That's the sunflower there. Getting in our grain tank or crop tank. Yeah, but actually these machines, it's not like my machines, my harvesters, tractors, or my fields, but these are is more like contractor jobs. This is how I feel it. Okay, really well paid, really generously paid contractor jobs, but that's what it's more like to me. So it's kind of easy money, but it do take some time. Definitely the big fields to finish. Now, what I also would like to see is the possibility to make bales, maybe not out of what's left of the sunflower harvest or the corn harvest, but the leftovers from the canola harvest, because I've seen it in real life already here in Belgium too, that they sometimes bale it. So the possibility with a mod to bale canola, that would be great. Oh, one button, sorry. And I mean, I know it's possible, so that would be really cool to see. It's going quite easy like that. And I do think the time limit is also very generous, because the field is not that big. To do it in like what's left, 25 minutes, well, it should be easy. Definitely it's just a big header, and I think this is the biggest massive horizon. I'm not sure, but I do think so. Now we cannot enter the shop menu when we are on a mission or a contractor job, so we have to see later. But if I look at the header, I do think this is the biggest massive horizon harvest equipment. The header as well as the combine itself, yep. Because the other combine is the massive horizon Delta 7340 or something like that. I think something like that, I'm not sure, but so this is the bigger harvester. And this is inside, very spacious inside, cockpit indeed. With all the buttons there, the display, the joystick, some more buttons. Ah, the audio speaker system, the radio, with more displays, with warning lights and stuff like that. I think there's something for the weight or something, I think. Some weight meter. Okay, now I have to be careful here. The light don't miss anything, okay. Now to the left. The passenger seat, if there is a passenger aboard, there is its seat, and some warning signs there, and the crane tank behind us, of course. Okay, but I will be back when I will like have finished this field, so see you soon. Okay, as you see, the field is almost finished, the harvest of the sunflowers almost done. Just a few more times going up and down, and then I should have a great time bonus also, If I can keep above 10 minutes, that would be awesome. That would be like maybe 10 to 15,000 euro of time bonus, or a little bit less, but quite a bit big time bonus, I think, for me. And yeah, I have turned, I have put some lights on, yeah. Because okay, well, that's 19,000 income. Okay, great. Well, for the money, okay, this was great. And I think the plowing is done, finished, yep. Not really perfect, but okay. Nothing the cultivator can't handle. The cultivator sewing machine, actually, yeah, that is. So it looks like when it's hold, when it's unfolded. Okay, but now we just go and fill it up first. Here at the farm, at the refill point, which is over there. I think we better go in backwards. Here we are. E4 refill sewer. So we only have 2000 liter, I think. So we can only refill. There it is. It's wine, and that's number 2. So we need to buy more pallets. So let me think. I do need the telehandler. This one, yeah, the cheapest. This is good enough. Buy, yes, okay. And then we need a pallet fork, yes. For now, that's enough now. Then it is for. Don't need any other front attacher. Now we need. Let me think. Not here, no. No. I think, yeah, it's here. Something like this, yeah. How can I get the pallet trailer? Cars, wait, no, not here. Maybe here, I'm not sure. Not really, no, not what I'm looking for. No. Okay. Okay, then we buy this trailer. This one is cheaper and easier to handle, so okay, we buy this, yeah, okay, I'm happy with that. Okay, and we buy some pallets of seed fertilizer, but actually so now 6,000 liters, so we buy one or two of these, yeah, I think two, buy and buy, okay, that's good enough. Meanwhile, this one, I can start sitting with him. Oh yeah, just Wheat or barley? Okay, this is good enough, I think. Go. Oh, and this goes quite fast actually. Okay, great, now the worker can continue. Come on. Oh, what is this? Okay, I'm back because, as you noticed, my game crashed when I started shooting on this field. So let's hope now we can start and continue with sowing this field without any game crash or freezing or whatever again. I don't know what it was. It was strange. No, everything looks okay now. Yes, and it is okay, right, cool. Now, I'm really thinking I may not need a sprayer, because... Let's see, if we sell my sprayer, I get like 29,000, something like that. And if I buy this, okay, it's more. Okay, not now. I will think about it for the next episode. Okay. And well, I can say now goodbye. This is it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. And see you next time. Please hit the like button if you like my videos. If you want to say something, do it in the comment section down under the video. And if you have not yet subscribed, if you are not no subscriber yet, please subscribe. That means a lot to me. That would make me really, really happy. And see you next time on Just a Budget Gamer. Goodbye. See you. Take care, people.